youth hall was the place to be as the last of the men's preliminary round matches took place in the men's ice hockey. Russia, in the white jerseys, faced the United States of America in navy blue. Going into the match, the Russians had won both of their previous matches and were top of the standings, while the USA had beaten Norway and Finland, but lost to Canada in one of the most eagerly awaited matches of the competition. Both teams were already through to the semi-finals, but a win here would be a huge confidence boost ahead of the medal matches. There were plenty of fans from both sides, and it promised to be a fiercely contested game. Russia looked the stronger side early on, but against the run of play, it was the USA who were first on the score sheet. Oliver Wallstrom set up Tyler Weiss for the opening goal after 4 minutes. Another quick-fire break for the USA 8 minutes later led to their second goal. This time Jack Wise and TJ Walsh were the providers and Jack DeBoer the scorer. So the USA were 2-0 ahead going into the second period. The game was delayed for around 10 minutes after an injury to American player Oliver Wallstrom. The offender, Andrei Sezhnikov, was given a major penalty for an illegal check to the head and neck and was off the ice for a 5-minute penalty. Russia were a man down. But they coped well, and it seemed to galvanise the team. The USA defence, which had been so strong, gave way on 22 minutes, after the Russians were back to full strength. Alexander Zabrayev with the final touch to bring his team right back into the game. The USA seemed to find something extra at the start of the final period and scored right after the restart. This time Tyler Weiss set up Jacob Pivonka, and the USA had restored their 2-goal advantage. Russia had more shots on goal, but they couldn't convert. The USA made their chances count and added a fourth and decisive goal after 39 minutes. Jonathan Cruden was on target after a superb individual run. The USA now had a 3-goal cushion. Was there any way back for Russia? Their fans were urging them on, but time was running out. 3 minutes to go and Russia did score. Kirill Nizhnikov adding their second to keep some hopes alive. But the USA were still looking for more themselves and almost scored a fifth in the dying seconds. So, victory for the USA by 4-2 and 3 points to put them joint top of the standings alongside Canada, which means that USA and Russia will meet again in the semi-finals.
I think it was a great game. We definitely came together as a team. We battled hard, and I think we deserve that win for sure. It was a little bit hard after our player got hurt, but I think we bounced back, and we just continue to play our game, and we finished strong.
First 2 goals let us down a little bit, and penalty kill for 5 minutes. It's a little bit hard, but totally the team played well.